industry that often pays lip service to diversity and inclusion, but doesn't reflect it in front of or behind the camera. Jennifer Yaw Nelson is not just breaking the glass ceiling, her talent is helping to remove it. As one of Hollywood's few female animation directors, Jennifer generated over $660 million in box office revenue by helming the feature Kung Fu Panda 2, and was nominated for an Academy Award for her work. She followed that up with the live-action fantasy thriller The Darkest Minds. Her storytelling, gifts, and technical proficiency is matched only by her determination to broaden the images we see on screen, while including diverse talents that create those images on the sound stages and in the editing suites. Here's a peek at some of Jennifer's motion pictures.
Who is Jennifer Yaw Nelson? I am an introverted geek that likes to stay at home and play video games and draw. I've always loved film, and I think that one of the reasons why I had these movies in my head is because I'm an artist, and the only way I can get these images out is to draw them, but I've always had movies in my head. Nothing I do personally is something that makes me soar. It's the fact that, like so many women, there have been so many women who have supported me and pushed me forward so that I'm capable of soaring. The person I most admire would be my mom, because she went through so much, and being a first-generation immigrant to this country, she risked all that in order to make sure that her family had a chance. I think the reason why I may be someone that people look at as far as an inspiration, as much as I hate to say it, is because I'm different. Because I am a walking testament that you can do a job like this and not fit any of the stereotypes that you'd expect. I'd say if you're an up-and-coming female filmmaker, my message to you would be, you're not crazy and you're not alone. I think that there is a real awareness and appetite for new voices and new approaches to making film. I'd say it's just a word of encouragement and get over here.
Join me in welcoming our Women That Soar Entertainment Award recipient, Jennifer Yaw Nelson, my good friend and colleague.
Thank you, Cheryl. And thank you, Gina Grant, and the Women That Soar organization for this amazing honor. And it is an amazing honor to be standing here tonight. But this really isn't about me. I think a major reason why women have achieved so much is because there's been someone, or often cases, many someones, who have decided to take a risk on us. And I know that I've been the beneficiary of a long line of amazingly talented and inspirational women and men who have offered their support. People like Cheryl and my mom and my sisters and my husband, who helped me with a shoe emergency today, so that's a real man. People like teachers and producers and office managers and the heads of studios that have not only offered their support and encouragement, but also offered a chance. My first directing job was offered to me by a woman. My first promotion in feature animation and my first directing job in feature was offered to me by a woman. My point is that none of us does this alone. All our achievements are just the tip of the spear thrown by the efforts of so many others. People like you all tonight that are offering celebration and support of all these amazing women. This award is really because of all of you. So thank you.